Nothing. Oh, asteroid. Well, there's a first time for everything. Oh man, that one was moving quick. I couldn't move it fast enough and he just swooped right down. Luckily he got off real easy. No issues. Pop. Jig right there. Stout. Starting to bend that hook out, you can kind of see. A trick that a lot of guys use and know about, but don't really put it in action, is super glue that right to the head. You can see it was tough coming out, but there it is. Look at that hook just starts to bend out. As soon as that happens, that thing's compromised. That thing will break on any fish at any moment. Time to retie. All right, this fish went after my first Ned rig, bit, I set the hook and it popped out. Came right back for it, set the hook again, and it broke off in his mouth. I threw back with another exact same bait, and he came back. Get in there. For a third time, we'll see if that bait is in his mouth. Holy cow, sure enough, I got two of my baits down in there. Can you even see that? Holy cow. This has got to be the dumbest bass in the world. And of all the fish up here, these fish can like count. Look at how he got that too. So I got both of my hooks back out of this fish. He weighed 3.6 and lives to see another day.
Yeah. Teletubby. Boom, shakalaka. That thing is just built like a tank. Oh my word. Look at that thing. Whew.